An Indian proverb says, "You will realize that you cannot eat money when the last tree is cut down, last fish is eaten, and the last stream poisoned." Happytalism has been developed as a useful and complementary paradigm to help people understand what makes them happy beyond their material wishes.